Okay, we're at 3620 45th Avenue Southwest in Seattle, Washington. We're about ready to enter the side sewers through a 4-inch cast iron roof stack vent. This is on the east side of the residence. We're about ready to enter right now. Okay, here we go. All right, 18 feet 8 inches, look like a tie-in. We're going to take a photograph of it. Okay, we're 26 feet 8 inches. We're transitioning from a cast iron to a concrete tile. I'm going to take a photograph of that. Feet 4 inches, and we're transitioning into a 4-inch green PVC sewer line. I'm going to take a photograph. A low spot. Yeah, we're gonna pull it back a little bit. Forty-five feet, six inches. Got kind of a low spot. We're gonna take a photograph. Spot at like 83 inches. We're gonna take a photograph of here. 83 feet, I mean. We're at 95 feet. We're going to take a reference shot, a photograph of it. feet, 4 inches. I'm gonna take a photograph of that. That might be entering the sewer, city sewer main connection. I'm gonna verify that, take a photograph. Not sure what this is, 115 feet 6 inches, 116 feet 2 inches. Take a photograph. Back up a little bit. Running water, 124 feet, 7 inches. I'm gonna take a photograph of that anyways. That's, I don't believe that's the city sewer main. The video off for a few minutes and we're gonna resume the video. video head off. And continue. I believe this is where we tie into the sewer, city sewer main. I'm going to take a photograph of that. We're going to continue just a little bit, 148 feet, 1 inch. Okay, that was it. We're gonna back up. We're gonna slowly retrieve our camera. City sewer main connection, 148 feet. We're going to take a photograph again on the way out. Good morning. Thank you. So I can clear all the way back. Water running. Concrete alignment's all clear so far. We're at 98 feet. Coming back, we're going to take a photograph, reference shot. Okay, now we're going to continue. Looks like we have a minor root intrusion at 90 feet 2 inches in the photograph. We have more root intrusions at 84 feet 3 inches. They're also minor. We're going to take a photograph of that. Well, root intrusion is 81 feet 4 inches. Like that. Should be 8 feet 6 inches. Looks like the root intrusions are 3 feet apart, so they're falling right on the seams, and they're all minor. Take a photograph. Intrusions at 73 feet. 50 feet. We're going to take another reference photograph on the way back. And we're at 43 feet 4 inches. We're transitioning from the concrete to a green PVC on the way back. The photograph. Oh, run. Okay. Yeah, it's not bad. The minor root intrusions, they're happening at the seams. Hold on a second. I can't sit around.
Yeah, I'm beginning to learn your personal habits.
Yeah, I'm used to getting up at like 4 o'clock in the morning.
Oh my.
You know, 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning, you know, and getting ready to go to work. It's so hard to I'll be out of here.
I'm gonna wait to get my last Photoshop of this surface.
There's a tie-in at 29 feet 7 inches. This is for this house. It's in the crawl space. I'm going to take a photograph. Hey, Ron.
Yep.
Okay, thank you. We're going to go in a little bit more and come back out. There's a tie in there. There's a tie in here. Okay, we're at 29 feet at the clean out. The ran water, both have been confirmed. 29 feet and 22 feet. We're going to retrieve our line. The other one at 20 feet 11 inches. This has also been confirmed. Graph. inside the vest sack coming up. Mickey 10 inches. On the roof, catching our vent deck on the roof. We're gonna take a photograph of it. And end our sewer scope inspection. Let's shut the video off.